Hello and welcome again to Hello Robots, the show where we explore the world of robotics through C++ programming. In the last video, we've run our first code, which was sending Hello Robots message to our robot. It wasn't actually a robot, it was only a terminal, but in the next videos, we can see how can we deal with simulated or real robots by installing robot operating system. In this video, we are going to see how can we install robot operating system ROS. First of all, let's go and Google ROS by navigating into this wiki page and going to install. We can choose one of these two, or maybe we can see other distributions, but I would recommend using one of these two. For me, I'm using this on this machine, which is ROS Melodic. It is supported until 2023. And it is recommended, and it is actually only can be used within this Ubuntu 18.04. So if you want to use this, then you must have Ubuntu 20.04. Otherwise, let's go and see how can we install this. It's actually really simple, but you can just follow these instructions. You can copy paste these, open a new terminal, copy paste this here, press enter and run the command, and that's it. So you can go to the next one, the third one, and then it is recommended to install the full desktop version of ROS Melodic. This actually includes the ROS core and includes the RQT, which is a tool to visualize topics and visualize some graphs and stuff. And this ROS is for robotic visualization, to visualize the state of the robot, the actuator state, the torque, the sensors, as well as the joint state, and also have the 2D or 3D simulators such as Gazebo, which will be used a lot in this YouTube series. Let's go and copy paste this, run it, and then we have this ROS Melodic desktop full already installed in my machine. In yours, it will not be the case, but you just have to wait, and whenever you're done with this, then you can add the ROS environment variables to your operating system by running this command, and you can source your bash, your .bashrc file. Otherwise, you can just open a new terminal. Now we can go and install the ROS dev installation. You can read this, and you can find that this ROS dev is a tool for installing dependencies and managing those dependencies for our packages, or when we're trying to use some others' packages. After we install the ROS dev, we can initialize it using this ROS dev init. You can use ROS dev update to update the new dependencies, and you can update also the names and the distributions, the new and the end of life ones. In order to see if the robot operating system is installed in our system, we can launch the ROS master using the ROS core command. We can see here that the ROS distribution is Melodic, and this is its version, and everything is running correctly.